Hi everybody and welcome to our third episode of Lockdown School. And today what we're going to be doing is interviewing my children and seeing how they've experienced the stuff that we've been doing at home and whether it's been good for them or bad for them. We're going to start with my daughter Jubilee, and I've told her that she has to be dead honest. She's not allowed to lie just to make me feel happy.
Okay.
And I've also asked her to give me suggestions and recommendations. And if you've got any comments or suggestions, I'd really love it if you put it below this video in the comment section. Right, so Jeeps, what has been your favorite thing about lockdown school?
Spending more time with my family.
Do you really feel like that?
Yes!
Okay, what has been your reaction when you first heard the words that you were going to be at home and be homeschooled and not go to your regular amazing school? How did you feel?
Happy.
Happy?
Yeah.
But you love school.
I know, but I just wanted to feel like I was to be homeschooled because I've never been homeschooled before and I just wanted to see how it felt.
Okay, what did you expect it was going to be like?
Different. It was definitely going to be different. And you don't have to like rush to get to like different periods, and you won't always be late. You can take up a little more time here, whereas you can't do that at school, so.
Okay.
Yeah.
What are some of the lessons that you've enjoyed?
I've definitely enjoyed the creative hour.
Okay, tell us about what the creative hour is.
So creative hour is one whole hour where me and my brother, we sit and we like, our minds just like blow up with creativity. We get to like do anything we want during creative hour, but we can't play on our tablets or watch TV.
And has that been good for you, do you think?
I think so, yes.
Are you coming up with like new ideas and
yes,
stuff?
Yes, we're letting our creative juices flow. So
that's awesome. And what's been something that you haven't enjoyed? There must be something.
I haven't enjoyed.
Maybe you've missed your friends.
I have. I really have.
So is that kind of been the only negative?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. And what is a message that you want to give everybody watching right now about, you know, having the right attitude to lockdown school? Is there anything you want to say?
So, there's something that you should do. You should have different days for like each day. So like Monday should be like crazy hair day. Tuesday.
Does that make it more exciting?
It makes it way more exciting.
So you should have a theme for every day.
Yeah, like a theme for every day.
And do you think that reward system is working for you?
It really is. It's making me want to work more hard just to get rewards.
What's been your favorite reward so far?
They won't know what the video is. I don't know if they will. It's called Dude Perfect, and we get extra time to watch it.
They do like trick shots and stuff, and the kids absolutely love it. So they love being incentivized with extra time to watch the YouTube videos by the Dude Perfect team. A shout out to them because they're really awesome. Well, thanks, Jubes. It's been great having you.
No problem.
And we'll see you guys a bit later.
Please like and share and subscribe.